M. Aris Heru Utomo, participants of Diplomatic and Leadership School, Batch 58. In this block, I would like to introduce the concept of servant leadership. This concept first time was introduced by Robert K. Greenleaf in his book, Servant as Leaders, in 1970. According to him, the servant leaders is servant first. It begins with the natural feeling that one wants to serve first. Then conscious choice brings one to aspire to lead. Thank you. Hope this information is useful.